People have gathered here at NYU Kohl's today to witness not only the men's basketball game, but the intramural three-point shootout at halftime. Standing with me is Z, a student at CAS. He's the first contestant tonight. Z, tell me what's going through your head before you participate in this three-point shootout.
You know, just trying to relax my nerves and just getting the mental state to get ready to shoot.
Brilliant. All right. There you have it. And standing by is Leo. Leo is on staff at NYU. Leo, you were here late last night working on your shot. Tell me how that preparation is going to help you execute what you need to do.
Well, you know, I just want to be ready, you know, to go today. It's family day. You know, hopefully me and Z put on a good show, and I'm looking forward to it.
All right, we'll see you out there. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
What does it feel like to win?
It feels really good. Going second, I think it's a little bit of an advantage because I know what to beat, but it was good to get some shots up and get enough to win.
It sucks, but you know, I'll move on, I'll learn from it, get better. Learning process.
Well, there you have it. Z with CAS is our three-point shootout champion. Until next time, NYU, I'm John Holloway with NYU Athletics.